Okay, how in the heck do I recover from this? Carmack's in good shape. Hobbs is not. And she has minimal band-aids. What about Thok? No band-aids. Carmack has band-aids. So Ainu2 needs to trade with Carmack. Hope you can do that with them unconscious. And then immediately heal Hobbs, I believe. Although, yeah, the arm's gone, it looks like. So, it comes down to can we keep him alive or not? This could be entertaining. Not necessarily in a good way. I don't want to lose Hobbs. Okay, you need to trade with him. Again, Thok has no band-aids? No. So all Thok can really do is repair himself. And since you're going to be going into trade mode with Hobbs, Doom, Doom, Doom. Okay. First aid. God, I hope you live. Get him, get him, get him. Still losing too much blood? Is there any way you can be 73, 74. Okay, if I can get the left arm bandaged, still 76. Maybe I don't understand how this works. Okay, there's no double arrows there. But he's still dying. Okay, how do I do this? Can I fix Hobbs? Blood loss knockout. But it no longer says dying. Okay. Carmack. You don't have a med kit. Da-da-da, so fuck. No, fuck. I don't have a repair kit. Okay. It looks like Hobbs is gonna live. What about Rakukar? In a recovery coma. I knew too, you still have medical stuff. Not much. Do what you can, please. Okay. Man, coming down here was not a good choice. That is for certain. And I don't know that there's a thing down here for me. What do we got? Man, that stuff is so cheap, I'm not even gonna bother. Okay. Can you bandage yourself? Do you have stuff left to do that with? Tom's is coming back up. Rudakakar is also coming back up. Okay. So Thok. Pick up. Karmic. Pick up. Everybody. After you do that, one, two, go in the building. No! Shit, shit, shit. I'm not happy about that. Okay. Note to myself. Do not come into an unknown area when the first mob that you see, which was the gorilla, looks like it can just plain kick your butt. Okay. Who else did a pickup? Carmack did a pickup. I think I had him put him down. Oh, God. Yeah, go ahead. Pitch him. Go ahead. Okay. You two attack. You go into block mode. Oh man, I hate that. Come on, guys. Hit him. Hit him. Hit him. Okay, good. Get the heck away. Okay. He's almost full inventory. He's empty inventory. Am I somewhat mercenary? Yeah, maybe. I'm out here getting beat to hell. I might as well make sure I get the items for it. Okay, so let's do this again. Oh, man. Anything gonna aggro me out here? I don't think so. And there are shops over there. But I don't see anything over here. Okay, can I get away with running over there? I think I'm going to try. Okay. So, Thok. Pick up Hobbs. Karmic. Pick up Ruka. And then everybody. Be ready to run. One. Two. Okay. And just to confirm, okay, that is a shop. Everybody, go. I can't wait to get healed and get the heck out of here, because this place is just tearing me apart. I hate that. Click in through a doorway and it sends me to a totally different doorway, leaving me exposed for longer. No! God damn it. Okay, kill the fool things, would you? All we want to do is hide. Wait a minute, is the gorilla attacking the beak thingy? Okay, all my people are safe, right? One, two, three, four, five. Okay, all my people are safe. So, you have no repair kit. You have a repair kit. You are doing mostly okay. Carmack is in bad shape again, so fuck. Repair him. Okay, you guys keep interrupting me. Let's go stand over here. See if that helps. Got a lot of respect for the creatures down here now, let me tell you. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Queen approved. Hivers, yeah. Hive queen. Okay. Come on. Sorry, breaking into song again. That's one of the harder things for me to deal with in doing these recordings. Normally, my computer is playing music as well. And that comes across as a system sound, so if I am doing a recording and recording the game sounds, and I think that that adds to the video, then it would also be picking up my music. So I do without the music. How's he doing? Almost back to normal. Fuck. Heal yourself. Okay, now the question is, Hobbs, 63, so still unconscious, 62, so you will eventually wake up. Rekkar is still in a recovery coma. I'm imagining it's because of the stomach hit. So that will have to get back to zero before she gets consciousness. This could take a while. And I don't believe I have any bedrolls or any of that kind of stuff. Okay, where's the merchant in here? There you are. Could I have just asked them for a repair? Lie in the repair bed when you're ready. Is this the repair bed? Well, now that's interesting. What do we got here? 14 points of wear damage. Oh, so he is damaged long term. I wonder if I can do that. Probably not while holding somebody. Oh, it costs 800. Okay. But I got stuff I can sell. See, these are crap. Sell value of zero. Why am I even having them? The meats I do want to hold. Sell value of 34. So I'm not going to worry about those. Oh, these are 300. Nice. Okay. Cash just became not a problem. So that's a reason to come down here for those beak thing pelts. and eventually that may be worth doing. Right now, I'm not thinking it is. Okay. That sold all the miscellaneous stuff. And Hobbs lost a what? Hobbs lost a right arm. I wonder if his arms are just legs. Those arms? Those are arms. Okay. Wow, lots of negative stats. Stealth, athletics, and swimming. Oh, that's a leg. Yeah, all I saw all of a sudden is that it had fewer red stats than the other ones did. Okay. Crossbows, luck, moving, thievery, dex, swimming. Sixty hit points. Seems terrible. So what can he do? Okay, does it affect laboring? So much for making Hobbs my thief. I thought that I was gonna do that. But with a fake arm, that's not likely to help. Economy arm. Yeah, Dex is gonna be gone. Lockpicking, blueberry, Dex, swimming. 85 hit points, that's not bad. Crossbow's not horrendous compared to some of these other stats. Well, Hobbs may have just been kind of relegated to keep work once that time is there. Well, I can afford the specialist arm with 85 hit points. So, I'm going to buy that. Who was it that bought that? I think it was Carmack, wasn't it? Nope. Must have been. Okay. Who bought the freaking arm? Sorry. Hobbs. Can I not connect it because he's unconscious? Well, I don't have a clue how to do that. I guess I will wait until he comes back up, maybe? I don't know. Okay, anyway. Can you lay down? That's not at all what I had in mind. Oh, man. So 800. Well, I can afford 800. I knew. Pickup. Carmack, lay down. Okay. 7 points of wear damage. My head is okay. Oh, everything is okay. Okay. Yeah, using that word a lot, aren't I? Okay. Fuck. Lay down. Carmack. Pick him up. Fuck. Lay down. Because I'm assuming that you have the same issue. Yes, you do. Very cool. I didn't even realize that they had such a thing. Okay. Now. See, nothing you say about this. Skeleton limbs, they supposedly manufacture themselves. So is it only for skeletons? It's not for those that are just hurt? Well, if so, then I may have just done a major screw up. I can afford to get a couple of repair kits. Let's do, I need two and grab her one too. I don't see any first aid kits, which I need more of. See, I think that they can't. Okay, who's carrying Hobbs? Is that Carmack? That is. So put Hobbs back on the bed. And let's accelerate time here. Welcome, human. See, that arm may be absolutely useless to anybody but a skeleton. And that would be a bummer. At the moment, just on hold until Hobbs is able to walk again, so he doesn't have to be carried. Then I'm going to put Rukakar in the bed and also get her up. None of us will be in particularly good shape, but at least it's better. If I've tried to use other beds in the past, it wouldn't let me. Hobbs is still showing as uncontinent. Duh, he's laying down. Get up, stand up, yay! Okay. I do two. Put her down. I do two. Heal thyself. How did you get hurt? Oh, you got hurt in the second battle. Okay. When we were trying to run. Now hurry up and get your stomach healed, Rukakar. Then I think I'm going to get the heck out of here if I can. I may have bought a skeleton arm that I have no use for. But at least I got a couple of repair kits. What did I do as far as toughness and the like? Actually, they're going up pretty nicely. So, wasn't a complete downside, but I didn't wipe, but I sure feel like I got chewed on a little bit. I was having flashbacks to Karshal all over again. Oh, wreck a car. Negative 27. Come on, dear. Come on, dear. And it's dark outside. I'm not going anywhere till the sun comes up so I can see. Because right now it is way too dark out there. And I need to go back toward where I was, because things out here are eating me. So I think I came through this direction. Okay. We can do that. So do I go back to Squim? Do I go back to the hub? I wonder if all hive villages are basically in an area like this. But either way, I will come back later and attempt to find out. Because this is not at all what I anticipated. I think I'm going to go back to the hub. Negative 21. My God, girl. We're on the fastest speed. Would you hurry up? Okay, I'm going to end this one here. I will jump back in with a new video when everybody is up and running and I'm heading out and it's daybreak outside. So, thanks for watching. Stick with me as I continue to learn through this journey. Don't hesitate to comment, like, or share the video if you know someone that might enjoy this type of gameplay. And I will look forward to seeing you next time. Thank you.